dangerous and everything. But you see their black and white facial like contrast? You see what I'm talking about on their face there? Black and white. So they think a lot of African masks were derived from those facial contrasts. Which I think is pretty interesting. And I love the torsos too. I even love the coloring on, you know, their side and legs and everything too. So the Gemsbok, I always tease because my son was born over in Holland, right? So when we're over in Holland, they kept like, would you like some howdah? I'm like, howdah, and I'm really slow. Do you know what howdah is? Yeah, and I'm like, it took me about 3 months. I'm like, oh, they're saying Gouda cheese or whatever, you know? And I tease about that. But so here, the Dutch settled South Africa. So how they would really say that, how do you think they would say Gemsbok? It's almost like H, like Gemsbok. Like I can't even. Can anyone try? Give it a shot. Give it a shot. Gemsbok. It's almost like a guttural like GH. You know. Yeah. I can't do it. Yeah, she got a foreign. You know, doing it.